That's, she's making up her own language.
Midtown lingo there.
And Beth is also another one of our hosts. We don't know what her show is going to be called yet, but it has been called Monday Motivation, though. And then it was Friday Fit Tips. So you have to be thinking of something. Yes, now there's no excuse because you have nowhere to travel. Yeah, I'm here. It's just, so come see us here at Base Camp. Check out Best Classes. We still have cards that you can try one of each. You're going to be adding new ones for the fall, I assume. Yep.
Yes, we're going to bring back some old favorites. We're going to be doing some new stuff. Every first time you do a class, it's free.
So come check it out, 515 Adams Street. Listen to Libby's meditation. We have a new thing coming.
Yes.
We just haven't decided on the logistics of it yet, but I can't wait. You're such a welcome addition to our family, both of you. I appreciate both
Thank
of you. You so much, and I appreciate you coming here tonight and talking about self-improvement. So it's the end of the show already. This week we have 9 o'clock beginning meditation, and Libby will be helping us with that. It's a 5-week class, and we're going to get her to come in for maybe a couple of them. Mm-hmm. And so I'm really looking forward to that. That's a 5-week class. It starts this Saturday at 9 a.m. It's $100 for 5 weeks. So if you've been curious about meditation, this is a really, really good time to explore, just like we were talking about.
During self-improvement
try something
month,
new.
Why not start?
That's absolutely right. And we also have our Akashic Records, that, and I love that. That is a meditation too, but it's led by Mariah McLean. Please go on Facebook and look at these things. We have bullet journaling coming up pretty soon. I'm real excited to get back into that. That's always fun. We have Law of Attraction that'll be starting in October. Lots of really fun things coming up, and we have one of the reasons that we moved here is because we have a bigger classroom now, and so we're so excited about that as well. So please come down and check us out at 515 Adams Street. Beth, what do you want to say to wrap things up?
I want to say, since this is the new location, also what you're not seeing is that the lovelies in the background that have been hanging out, they're kind of, I don't know, in TV speak, the peanut gallery, the color commentary.
We call them our peanut butter gallery.
The peanut butter. Peanut butterlicious. The ladies that have been hanging out here listening, and they're the support group for it all. So I think it's fun having you here, so it's not.
Yes. And what would you like to say?
Just a couple of things. You know, definitely check out the website. And I just shared too through social media that I'm going to be doing my very first online meditation training. That's going to be starting September 19th, and it's going to be a small, intimate group. So if you're interested in that, feel free to send me an email or just send a note on the Facebook page. All my contact information is on there. But I just really appreciate you having me on the show. I think that it's so important to have, you know, us talk about the mind and the body approach, because you can't just have one when we think of self-improvement and health. So I'm really excited. It's self-improvement month. Thank you for letting me know.
Mm-hmm.
So make one goal for yourself, I would say, that you want to focus on this month to help you see some self-improvement in your life.
Excellent. And don't forget, one of the first things you can do is come Wednesday night to Dino's at Vino's. That's where we have the Devolution Project meeting, and we just have a really good time. It's a good chance for you to meet some fun women and do something good for your community and yourself. So that's the first Wednesday of every month. So everybody have their little papers?
I need to memorize.
Is it? It's pretty big. Can you see?
No, that's not big enough.
Okay.
Oh, that is.
Okay.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you.
I did that special for you.
You did.
So until next week, be real.
Stay true.
Know who you are and what you believe. Because you are the Devolution. Good night, everybody.
Devolution Show is a W4 Divas production, hosted by Deb St.Hilaire and produced by Josh Sherrill. All rights reserved.